Oh, okay. A lot of choices.
สวัสดีครับยินดีท่านรับครับเข้าสู่ช่องของเราติ๊งติ๊งติ๊ง Hello, 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 my beautiful, lovely angels. This is Jeff from the Philippines, the Amory actor. And if you do have some videos, guys, that you want me to react, let me know down in the comments below because we're gonna go ahead and talk there. And today I am coming with you guys with another video coming from Thailand, and this is from The Toys, and this is the official music video. And I am really curious and what this is all about. I mean, The Toys, that is kind of weird.For a band or an artist, for me, okay, in my own perspective, that's really kind of weird. And yeah, I'm really curious though, because based on the thumbnail of this particular video, there's a guy on the bush and on the fence. So I am really, really curious though what this is all about, guys. And yeah, I'm just totally wondering what is this all about, guys. But let me know in the comments, guys, if, you know, what is your first impression about this music video? Because to me, first impression is like kind of creepy because, you know, literally I didn't know what is this song is all about. I mean, I cannot understand what is the name of the title of this. So, but yeah, I'm really, really curious though. And also, hopefully,that this music video has subtitles, especially English, so that I can able to understand what is the song is all about. So please, I'm really, really hoping for that. Before anything else, guys, I want to say hi to you guys. How are you guys doing today? I do hope that you have a wonderful day today. My name is Jet from the Philippines, the Emory actor. And if you're new to my channel and if you haven't subscribed yet, you can go ahead and click on the subscribe button down there. Yes, the red button to subscribe. And don't forget to click on the tiny bell right beside the subscribe button so that you'll get notified once I uploaded the video. And let me also, guys, let me know in the comments below what are your thoughts about this, because I'm really eager, guys, to know about your thoughts about this music video. And also, please do help me reach 6,000 subscribers by the end of this month. So please do help me with that. And lastly, if you do have some videos, guys, that you want me to react, let me know down in the comments. And don't forget to click the like button, okay? And I am really curious this one, and I cannot wait to start this music video. So without further ado, let's get started to the video. Alright. Let me check if there are any subtitles. Okay. And hopefully there is. And yes! Okay, that's weird. Oh! I like this. Let's talk about the rapping part of this music video. I like that. Oh. Okay, a lot of choices. What? Wait, what? Somebody all know. Oh my god. Kagi bunjin ditnik. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. So far, guys, I really like the music video and also the lyrics of this music video. I really like it. And besides, the music video really captures my heart. And at the same time, the humor is really there. That's it? I really like the professor's humor here. I like this. Now I'm really curious, what is this all about, guys? Okay, so my thoughts about this video, guys, I really like this music video. It has a lot of comedy act on that particular video. First of all, I really like the song, the beat itself. I'm really curious though if this is this singer is a band type, or like, you know, I don't know if it is a band or like a single singer or just only a singer. And I'm really curious though, what is this all about, guys? I mean, it doesn't show that there's a singer on that particular music video, and I'm really curious though if that particular music video is a movie or a thriller. I don't know, because most of the music video that I watch is like there is a singer on the background of that song, you know, doing the music video, or like music, the lip syncing, and yeah, doing something like that. But then again, on this particular video, I did not able to see or like who is the person behind that music. So let me know in the comments, guys, if this is a, you know, is a thriller, because I'm really curious though if that is a thriller. And yeah, let me know in the comments as well, what is the name, or like how the singer looks like. Let me know in the comments, because I am really excited, guys, to see that particular singer. Because as far as the lyric goes, I really like the persistence of the song. It's just that it's like, you know, getting the girl that he wanted, and he's like, you know, really capturing her heart on a particular note. I really like how the song was being created, the song wise, you know, the what do you call it, the beat itself, it's really good. It is a chill music video, and you know, you can go ahead and enjoy it in the club, in the beach. Yeah, I think it's an everyday song for me, and everybody loves that kind of beat, I think, because it's kind of relaxing as well. And also, you know, the lyrics of the song is really good, and I cannot wait to see another music video coming from this particular singer. And I am really curious though, why the toys? I mean, yeah, I think It's kind of weird for a band or a singer to name the group of that particular the toys. Well, everybody knows. Everybody has an ability to choose what band, or what is the name of the band, or what is the name of your you know, particular singer, if you are. So basically, guys, I'm just really curious though why the toys, because yeah, it's kind of weird, but it's in a good way, you know. Don't get me wrong, but it's, for me, it's kind of weird, but in a good way. And yeah, I'm really curious though, what is the aesthetic of this particular musician, how he formulated that particular song, and how he formulated that particular name. So I'm really curious though, what is this all about, and I cannot wait to dig in to the history of this particular music video. And lastly, the music video itself. I mean, the girl has a superpower, and I'm kind of curious though why that girl will be the, I think that that's a teacher, I think, because based on the last part of the video was she's now the official teacher, because a teacher, like the original teacher, was on the right part or of the picture that is on the wheelchair already, and I don't know what happened to him. But then again, guys, I think that's the girl is a student teacher, kind of. But then again, guys, I'm really, really curious though what is that is all about. And I think she's not the the teacher, because one of the scene on that particular music video was she was there in the middle part of the classroom and doing this, and everybody spread out like hell no. She has a bad odor and everybody collapsed, and that is really hilarious. And I'm really, really curious though what is this all about. And there's a Kagebunshin technique. Yeah, it has a lot of information coming in on in this particular music video, and I'm really curious though what is it. And yeah, if you have any idea, guys, what is this all about, please let me know down in the comments below, because I'm really, really curious to know what is this all about, guys. So please let me know down in the comments, okay? And that was it, guys. Thank you again so much for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to click on the massive thumbs up, because I'm aiming for this video, guys, to reach 50 likes. And also, if you haven't subscribed yet, you can go ahead and click on the subscribe button down there. Yes, the red button to subscribe, and don't forget to click on the tiny bell right beside the subscribe button so that you'll get notified once I uploaded a video. And please do help me reach 6,000 subscribers by the end of this month, so please do help me with that. And also, if you have some crazy videos that you want me to react, let me know down in the comments, okay? And that was it, guys. Thank you again so much for watching, and I'll be seeing you on the next episode. And don't worry, it will not take long, so see you again next time. Bye. Peace.